Claressa Shields and Savannah Marshall. I think it's a very close fight, but I do think that Savannah Marshall has the power to stop Claressa Shields. If she doesn't stop Claressa Shields, I think that it can be either of them could win the fight. And then between Mikaela Mayer and Alycia Baumgardner, I also think it's a very leveled fight, a very interesting fight. They're very skilled, both of them, but I would bet for Mikaela Mayer because I think she had tougher fights in her career. So.